वन नेशन वन कार्ड। कर्नाटक गवर्नर मिस्टर वजूभाई वाला अनाउंस्ड वन नेशन वन कार्ड फॉर बेंगलुरु। On Thursday, he said the long-awaited single mobility card for metro, train and bus users in Bengaluru will be rolled out this year. Mr. Vajubhai Wala said, automatic fare collection system using One Nation, One Card will be set up by Bengaluru Metro Rail Corporation Limited and Bengaluru Metropolitan Transport Corporation during this year. The state government has accorded high priority for completion of the ongoing metro work. Phase 2 and Phase 2A are under progress, and it is aimed to have 75 km of metro line by 2022. Other infrastructural developments in the state of Karnataka. The governor also said the center, in partnership with the state government, has approved Bengaluru suburban rail project at a cost of 15,000 crore to ease traffic congestion in the city. Infrastructure and development work worth 8,015 crore were approved for Bengaluru. Brihat Bengaluru Mahanagara Palike Act has been enacted as a separate law for better administration of the city. Governor also said the transport department has installed 126 electric vehicle charging stations in Bengaluru through BESCOM at a cost of 4 crore. The Karnataka State Road Transport Corporation has converted scrap bus into well-equipped women's toilet called Stree Toilet, and its initiative won an award. Lauding various achievements of government, Mr. Vajubhai Wala said his government has tried its best to mitigate the adverse impact of COVID-19 and hope that the pandemic will end soon and will be back on the path of growth with equity.